the hell is this? He's got a hammer.
And a bell.
Yeah, more specifically the hammer. This man should not have a hammer.
Give me that. No.
That's not a flat suit.
Well, so the bell's underway, and the match is going to begin, I'm assuming. And Drew said, why not? And he goes right after Ridge Holland. So I guess the match is going to be Drew McIntyre and Ridge Holland here tonight. And Drew was ready for it. It seemed that Sheamus wanted to do another bait and switch, as we talked earlier on, but McIntyre was ready.
Hell yeah. I still have no idea what just happened, but I'm happy I get to see Drew McIntyre.
What a throw by McIntyre, the Scottish Warrior. And listen, at some point, Pat, he's going to be done with these fun and games that Sheamus is trying to do. Last week, Sheamus came out here, said he had COVID. Then he threw Butch into the match. Now tonight, they tried to do it again with Holland, and McIntyre, with a smile on his face, going to make Holland pay.
This might look familiar, Sheamus.
The 10 beats of the Baron. That is what Sheamus uses, and I think McIntyre may do it better. You know, at some point, Sheamus, you're going to have to face McIntyre.
Hey, the brawling brutes with the shenanigans. I can't take it anymore. Who's fighting Roman or Brock? Or, I guess, Theory, if he cashes in.
And Butch down again. And now Ridge Holland driving McIntyre into the post.
Come on, Ridge! Come on!
Headbutt to the gut from Ridge Holland. They call him Ridgey the Fridgey because he's built like a spark plug.
I think actually you started calling him that. Oh! And a big clothesline, and Sheamus and company picked up on it. Are you crazy? Sheamus just threw his stupid shillelagh, almost took our head off out here.
I snagged it. I got your back with a kip off from Drew McIntyre. The brawl.
Well, you're going to have to face him. You know you are. That's why you're all ticked off.
700 degrees out here. Sheamus got a jacket on, and Butch is out of control.
And Drew was going for the claymore, and Butch trying to run interference, paid for it. Now Ridge with a headbutt. That's why Sheamus is all mad and nervous, because he knows one day he's going to have to face McIntyre. Oh, and Glasgow kiss
to Ridgey the Fridgey.
Oh, look at Sheamus. This looks familiar, doesn't it? This looks familiar, right? Little white noise delivered to Ridge. And I think McIntyre might have done it better.
That's for you, Sheamus.